Hi, I'm at the DIA, and I just went into the Van Gogh area. We had a conversation about how amazed we are that we have the Van Gogh portrait with where he cut off his ear, and that it's here in Detroit.